G'day, just got here last night and was able to stalk up on a two deer about 50 metres up there near the cliff. I spotted the first one from about 200, just saw the bum and thought I could see something moving, so I had a look in the scope and it was a doe. Then I stalked in, then I saw another deer come across from the right hand side. And I saw him for a little bit, but I couldn't get a shot, he was feeding away. And then this morning I went up there again, and he was down the bottom. Then I went up around the corner, and I took the wrong section, I went too low. And there was a stag 20 metres up between, on the other side of me, and some wattles. I could hear him coming, and I was ready, but he could smell me. So he took off, and then I went further up and I heard probably the same deer again, but he still didn't come out and show his face. It's been good.
We're back. Had a hectic day today. It was awesome. In the only spot I could have found a deer, I could have seen a deer, I saw a doe at 50 metres and, well, 45 actually. I ranged it at 45 and couldn't believe it. I just went crashing through all the bush. I didn't think I was going to see anything, you know. I'd been around all day and it was at 1:30 when I saw her, so I let her go. I could have shot her, I was going to, but I just let it go. And I ended up seeing a stag. I thought it was just her, but it was actually a stag. I was sitting down resting about 100 metres up from where I saw her, and the stag trots through. Couldn't believe it. I got to see him for 2 or 3 seconds and that was it. He was about, he's probably about 80 metres away, and he would have been about, I reckon, 20 something inches, maybe 22. And that fired me right up, but it was good. I hunted really well and I've been stalking so quietly. The bush has been that still, it's insane. So I'm really impressed with how I've hunted, and to see the doe today, plus the stag, is just really topped it off. So I've come back to the car tonight, and I'm so glad I did, because it was the steepest stuff I've ever been in. Just incredible. It just pushes your determination. 2.5 hours I got back in, and I'm so glad I didn't leave it till tomorrow. And if I'd got a deer, there's no way I'd still be up there. Just, I had too much to carry. My shoulders are just buggered, they're so sore. My legs, I'm feeling good now, but I don't know how I got through it. I started at 7:15 this morning, and I got back to here at the car at 10 to 6. So 11 odd hours, it's not a bad stint. So thank the Lord. Awesome, fantastic hunt, fantastic.